This is Bobbie. In end of April 2009, and she's a testament to wild horse. Should really be careful about that stallion she hangs out with, because you run a chance of getting really, really big and fat. Bobbie is why they call study of horses hippology. It's because they look like hippos. Whee! Extreme close up. She's not happy with me. She's like, I'm not fat. I'm just storing up energy for my baby. Big belly. Big belly. Am I bothering you? Am I bothering you?